from Tesca Technology Private Limited. Today we are going to show you our force commuted circuit. Order code is 46545. So here this is our trainer kit. This is the two ACR that we are going to use to perform the specs experiments. There are four different values of capacitor. This is a inductor. This is a diode. This is a transistor. There are two LED. These are the resistor 250 ohm, 500 ohm, 1 ohm and 82 kilo ohm. This is 5 hertz square wave oscillator and this is 30 volt DC power supply at 150 milliampere and this is 5 volt DC power supply at 100 milliampere. With this kit, patch cords and manual are included. Our first experiment is class A or self commutation by resonating the load. So for this we are going to build this circuit diagram here. So first we will connect the 30 volt DC power supply to the anode of the SCR and we will connect the cathode to the one side of the inductor. And we will connect the other side of the inductor to a capacitor of 0.022 microfarad. So we are connecting the inductor and the capacitor in series. Now connect the other end of the capacitor to the negative terminal of the power supply. Now we will connect a resistor of 250 ohm with the parallel of the capacitor. So connect this end to this one end of the resistor and connect the other terminal of the resistor to this terminal of the capacitor. Now we will connect the diode with the parallel of the resistor. So connect this end of the resistor to the anode of the diode and connect this end of the resistor to the negative end of the diode. Now again from the diode we'll connect a capacitor with parallel of the diode. So connect this end and connect. We will keep this terminal open. First we are not going to connect the diode. So now turn on the kit. Now this is the gate terminal of the SCR and with the help of this switch we are giving a pulse to the gate terminal to turn on the SCR. So as I push the button we can see the SCR is turned on and for this the LED is on. Now we can see once we have given the trigger pulse to the gate terminal the SCR is turned on and we don't need to give any other trigger pulses to the gate because to turn on the SCR we need to give trigger pulses to the gate but once the SCR is turned on gate has no control over it. So with the help of this experiment we can see it. Now if we connect this to end, I'm connecting this end. This is the negative end on the diode, so I am connecting it to the ground terminal. And I am connecting this terminal, I am going to connect this terminal to any one of the capacitor. So as soon as I touch the capacitor, the LED is turned off because the SCR is turned off. That is why the LED is turned on, off. Our next experiment is class C or commutation through charged capacitor switched by another load carrying SCR. For this we are going to use two SCR, also we are going to use two LED. This is the circuit that we are going to build to perform the experiment. So first we are going to connect the anode of this SCR with a capacitor 0.47 microfarad. So connect it like this. Now we will connect the other end of the capacitor. Now connect the other terminal of the capacitor to the anode of the second SCR. So we have completed this connection here. Now again from the anode of the first SCR, that is A1, we will connect a resistor 250 ohm, and the other end of the resistor will connect with the anode of the diode of the first LED. Now connect the negative end of the LED 1 with this terminal of the capacitor. Now from the positive end of the LED 1, we will connect the positive end of the LED 2 and the negative end of the LED 2 will be connected with the other terminal of the capacitor, with this terminal of the capacitor. So this side is the positive terminal of capacitor and this is the negative terminal of the capacitor. First we will start the experiment. Now from the positive side of the LED 2, connect 82k capacitor, resistor, and connect the other end of this resistor with A2. Now we will connect K1 with K2. We will connect K1 with K2 with the help of 1 ohm resistor. Now connect this end of the resistor with K2. Now we will give positive power supply 30 volt. We will give the positive terminal. We will connect the positive terminal with the resistor. We will connect this end of the resistor with the positive terminal of the power supply, and we will connect the negative terminal of the power supply with this end of the resistor. This is the 1 ohm resistor. We will connect the negative terminal of the power supply with this terminal of 1 ohm resistor. Now turn on the kit. After that we will press this button to trigger SCR1. Now next we will press the second button, and we can see as we are pressing the second button, this SCR2 is turned on, and when this SCR is turned on, it will turn off this SCR and this LED1 will turn off and it will on. Again, if we need to turn off this SCR, and we just need to press SCR1, and we can see now this SCR is turned off and this is turned on. Our next experiment is class D, or commutation through charged capacitor switched by an secondary SCR. For this we are going to build this circuit diagram here. So for this we are going to use 2 SCR and 1 LED. So first we will connect the positive terminal of 30 volt DC with capacitor C2. Now we will connect the other end of C2 with A1. After that, we will connect this end of the capacitor C2 with A2, that is the anode of the second SCR. Now we will connect K1 with K2. Next, from A1 we will connect the negative terminal of diode D1 and the positive terminal of D1 will be connected with inductor. Now we will connect the other terminal, the open terminal of the inductor, with K2. After that, from this terminal of the inductor which is connected with K2, we will make another connection. This terminal will be connected with the positive terminal of LED1, and the negative terminal of LED1 will be connected with the negative terminal of the power supply. Now we will connect a resistor R3, that is 250 ohm, in parallel with LED1. Now we will turn on the kit. So first we will press this switch to turn on the SCR. Once we press this switch to turn on the SCR, this capacitor will start charging. So we can see when we press this switch, the LED just blink twice. The LED just blink once. This is because when we press this switch, this SCR is turned on and this capacitor start charging. As soon as it is fully charged, the current in this circuit stop flowing and thus this SCR turned off. Now we will press this SCR and we can see that LED1 is turned off. This is because when we press this switch, there are two currents flow through the circuit. One is load current that flows through this resistor 250 ohm, and another is commutating current that flows through C2, then SCR2, then L, and then D1. As this happens, the SCR remains turned on and the LED is also turned on. If we want to turn off this SCR, we need to press again this switch. As we press this switch, it turns off the SCR2 and the LED turns off. Our last experiment for this kit is class E, or an external pulse source commutation. For this we are going to use this transistor, and the external pulse source is 5 hertz square wave oscillator. So for this we are going to build this circuit here. So first we will give the 30 volt power supply. To A1, and from A1 we will connect the negative terminal of 5 volt DC power supply. Now from the positive terminal of 5 volt DC power supply, we will connect the collector of the transistor. Now we will connect the emitter of the transistor to K2. And from K2, we will connect a resistor 500 ohm The open terminal of the 500 ohm resistor will connect with the negative terminal of the 30 volt power supply. Now, from emitter 1, we will connect the positive terminal of LED 1 and the negative terminal of LED 1 will be connected. Either we can connect it to here to the negative terminal of 30 volt DC, or we can connect it to this end of the ohm resistor, which is connected with the ground terminal of the power supply. Now we will take one terminal B and we will keep it open, and we will take another terminal from K2, and again we will keep this open. So first turn on the case, the trigger pulse to turn on the SCR. As we press this switch, we can see the SCR is turned on and the LED is also turned on. Now to turn off this SCR, we need to give an external pulse. So the base terminal will be connected with the positive terminal of this oscillator, and the other terminal will be connected with the negative terminal. So I am connecting first the negative terminal, and as I am giving the external pulse, we can see the LED is blinking. The turn off time is equal to the width of the applied pulse. So turn off time LED is equal to the width of the applied pulse. So we can see SCR is turned on and again off, and then again on as we are giving an external pulse to the circuit.